Take it away, Miss Diana. She's doing an original song, Blues for Diana.